I'm going to be showing you guys how to do this type of makeup for Halloween if you have not an idea for a costume or if you don't have money for a costume. These things are really inexpensive and you only need a few things and it doesn't require any type of artistic talent and it's real easy to do, so I hope you guys enjoy this video and I'll see you in a bit. The first thing that you want to do is, if you're like me and you have a lip piercing or any facial piercings, go ahead and take those out before you get started because it will interfere with the body paints. And if you have bangs like how I do, or you have any hair in front of your face like I do, go ahead and pin those back so that way it's easier access for the body paints and eyeshadows. Eyeliner all over the lid and then trace out the actual eye socket with the body paint. So that's what I'm going to show you guys now.